here. Please, listen to me. Abort!
They knew we were coming, man. They knew we were coming, and the disc is gone.
Okay, location green in 1 hour. I'll be there myself.
Why was there another team of IMF agents at the embassy tonight?
The other day we decoded a message on the internet from a Czech we know as Max.
The arms dealer.
That's right. See, he'd gotten himself in a position to buy our knock list.
But the list Clinton stole was a decoy.
Yeah.
This whole operation was a bond.
And like you said, you survived.
All right, Hunt. Enough is enough. You've bribed, cajoled, and gotten your own way, and you've done it using loyalties on the inside. I understand you're very upset, but this isn't going to help your cause.
Kittredge, you never seen me very upset.
Ethan Hunt is the mole. We need to stop him at all costs. I repeat, we need to stop him. Send for backup. Don't let him get away. Take him down. Stand down, Hunt. You're not getting away from us this time.
Getting away!
We need backup urgently. Do you copy?
Oh. Today's the day for Homer J.
Homer Man!
And that's my cue to exit.
It's Claire. It's okay.
You're in the car.
No. I wasn't.
I've been disavowed. Kittredge assumes I'm the mole they've been tracing, and I've been in the employ of an arms dealer, Max. Whoever the mole is, I think goes by the name of Job.
The message is for Job.
That's right. I'm going to answer it. Thanks, Max.
I want the complete list now, not just Eastern Europe.
10 million. And one more thing. Your personal assurance that Job will be at the exchange.
Max made a deal with you?
I deliver the knock list. Max delivers Joe. I'm gonna need some help.
What kind of help?
Simple game.
Beck.
IMF mainframe.
Inside CIA headquarters in Langley.
And you really think we can do this?
We're going to do it.
All set up, Ethan. Your mission, should you choose to accept it. Sorry, man, I've always wanted to say that.
You gotta be kidding.
This isn't gonna be a walk in the park, you know. Even for me.
This doesn't sound like the Luther Stickle I heard of.
This is Langley we're talking about here. IMF headquarters, in case you've forgotten already. If you want to get inside, you're gonna need a big distraction. See the fire alarm system on the roof? If you can set the alarm off, I can hook you up with some gear to get you in undercover. You just need the right outfit first.
Excuse me?
Well, don't take this personally. But you're kidding yourself if you think you're even gonna get past the front desk looking like that.
Intruder! Stop him now!
Luther's right, Ethan. Going undercover is your only option.
Relax, Luther. It's much worse than you think.
Yeah, I kinda guessed you'd say that. So, the real knock list. Which terminal is it being held in?
The terminal is in a black vault lockdown. The only person allowed in the room has to pass through a series of security checks. The intrusion countermeasures are only deactivated by a double electronic keycard, which we won't have.
I'm Batman.
And you really think we can do this, don't you?
We're going to do it.
Whoever the real mole is, they're going to pay for what they did to Jim.
Go figure out a plan of attack.
There.
And I'm running away. It's part of my plan.
Careful, Ethan. hope Max doesn't change her mind about that deal, and that this isn't all for nothing.
Nice tech. How about you give it a test drive and set the alarm off already?
I triggered the alarm.
Jackpot. And here come the cavalry.
Send in the facemaker gear.
Ready to go undercover? Send in a little gift your way in 3, 2, 1.
I'm on my way.
Convinces security or this little field trip is over before it even started. You sure Kittredge and his men won't suspect anything?
No, they won't. Access point is here.
Access granted.
Crawling with security.
There should be an elevator shaft dead ahead. That's your route to the vault. I suppose there's no chance of you just going in through the front door, huh?
I wouldn't do that.
Whatever.
like, if Brad was here, he would know what to do, but, like, I'm over Brad, even though I totally miss him.
Ghostbusters are here.
To analyze this back in the lab.
That apparition was a bit bumpy.